income sum. Okay? So your accounts payable a lot, your vendor, right? If you have company transport, you have to pay for that. Okay? Then accrued expenses we already mentioned. Owner's equity, like what it says, shares carry voting right, but now has no relationship. So your share may be value $1, but you go to the stock exchange, like Apple share is worth how much?